Alright, this is my engineering project, wired up and working, fully controlling Tom Clancy's HAWX, acting as a regular joystick. Windows accepts it with no drivers. No drivers to install, just plug and play. If I tilt down, plane will go down. Tilt up, plane goes up. Left, if I can bend it left, plane will roll left. Let's go back down here. Right. There we go. Left. You can see. Right. And that's about it. See, it definitely responds with it. Thanks for watching.